Hello, welcome to Coded Team. Today we're going to talk about the features that will happen for Premier League Week 9. Sit, relax, prepare your shawarma and your drink, make the listing. The first match will happen on Saturday now between Chelsea and Man United, the Patafo Big. As you know now, Man U being crisis and Chelsea, they play salary football, they didn't touch anything touchable. As in, they pass by any, I hope say, they will be pass by around Man United as Mourinho they come back to Stamford Bridge. Maybe he will try to win this match or he will lose. Now the match of the week will be sharp. If Chelsea will win this match, that means they will top the Premier League table for this week. The next match will go happen now between Bournemouth and Southampton. And Bournemouth will host Southampton for their of them. After that match, the next match they have at the same time, now Cardiff City versus Fulham. You know, two teams will just come for relegation. They will knock head with each other. With this girl will come out on top. Then the defending champion will come play later on. That is Manchester City versus Burnley. Manchester City will hold Burnley for their house. This time around, Manchester City need a good talk more, which is Burnley house, which is difficult to win. So Burnley, they call Manchester City house and see Manchester City win this match. The next match will go up at the same time, and Newcastle versus Brighton Albion. Newcastle go hold Brighton Albion. Rafael Benitez be able to win this match. You know, in the last match now, even the win match, you go before my fall from behind to win the match. The next match will go up after this one, now West Ham United versus Tottenham Hotspur. And this match will be easy in a London derby game. West Ham go host Tottenham Hotspur. Next match will come up in a Wolves versus Watford. Wolverhampton Wanderers go host Watford for their house. Watford will be start the Premier League very well. They will win first three matches before their leg come begin their game leg. And they can start to the lose and the drama. Maybe they will try to come back for Wolves house. Then next match will come during the evening on Saturday. That is a large match on Saturday. Now between Huddersfield versus Liverpool. And Liverpool will travel go Huddersfield house to go play this match. As now, no see. Liverpool, Man City, and Chelsea to get the same point. So if Liverpool will try and win this match, that means they could be on the blog. Chelsea win the match with Man City. Then the next match will go up on Saturday now between Everton versus Crystal Palace. Everton will host Crystal Palace for their house. So they will win this match because they will lose to Arsenal for their last match. So they won't try and win this match. And Crystal Palace will lose like three straight matches. So this one will be easy for the Everton. So on Monday night now, and I know Monday night football now between Arsenal versus Leicester City. This one will be a tough test for Unai Emery. He just come to Arsenal, will be their coach. Maybe he will try with Leicester, with the see as Jamie Vardy, them all of them will try one come out, come, you know, come to stop the man, maybe they will come out to the Premier League. Please subscribe to my channel for more coded tips and features.